do you sum that up and where we're at right now?
Rubbish. Absolute rubbish. No passion. They don't care. These guys are earning hundreds of thousands every week. There's people, look, queues outside the souvenir shop there. None of them players give a shit. They don't give a shit. They played against Leeds. They come off as if they won the league. They're parading around after beating a poor Leeds team. There's no passion. They don't care about the club. Ollie, get rid of him. Be honest about it. He was a hero, but he's not going to do it. He's not the man. He's not the man.
What is it? What is it about it's, him and where?
You look at the players. You look at the likes of Pogba coming on. No, no passion. No, no. There's no passion. Any of the players. There's no passion. They just don't have it. It's not the Manchester United that we all love. It's they're a disgrace to the club.
Does a different manager, because you can't just go and get rid of 22 players just like that, but no, does a different manager get does a different manager get a different tune
been,
out of them?
There should have been a big cleaner. What is Manage doing there? What is Mata doing there? All these guys on big wages. Jones, how long is he there? He hasn't fucking played for 2 years. Mm. They're all on big salaries, every single one of them. They don't care about the club. They're passionless. I swear to God, we were on a buzz coming over here today, and you go and watch that crap. They play Leeds United, they hammered a poor Leeds United team. They parade around the pitch as if they won the league, the first game of the season.
But if they can put in performances, when you see performances like that against Leeds, I know I'm stretching far back now, but
the lot before, Leeds are a poor team.
I know, but the performance against Manchester City before, the performance against Manchester City before the pandemic, performances, can't they build on that?
I'll tell you. I watched the Champions League game against the team, the Young Boys, right? And I'm watching the game. They finished up with five defenders. Wan-Bissaka gets sent off. He brings on Dalot. He's got Varane. He's got Lindelof. He's got Maguire. Shaw. Five defenders. He hands the whole game is handed to the other team, right? Then there's a few minutes to go in the game, right? And the camera pans to the dugout. The camera pans to the dugout. There's three of them. There's Ollie, there's Carrick, some other gobshite. Looking at a screen. What is going on? They're looking at a screen. Did you ever see Alex Ferguson looking at a fucking screen? Honest to God, I'm so frustrated.
And you see no way of turning it around. No, you know, it's still early in the season.
With that bunch of players, no.
With a bunch of players, the attacking players that we've got, some of the great defenders we've got, we had a decent window. Look, you're putting it all on the players?
Did you watch the first goal against Villarreal? Did you watch what Varane done? He went into the middle of the field. World Cup winner. He goes into the middle of the field. Dalot, honest to God, I'm just so frustrated watching it.
But when you look at, okay, because I sense that you said you're frustrated with the lack of passion and effort shown from the players.
No passion.
But when you look at the quality of our players versus like the quality of Chelsea's squad, the quality of Liverpool's squad, the quality of City's squad, player for player.
I watched 20 minutes of the Liverpool game the other night. Look at the balance of the team.
Right, but that's what I mean. Isn't that from the coaching and the manager rather than the players going, we don't care?
The whole package. They will play for the shirt. Them players don't play for the United shirt. I honestly don't think Ollie has a clue. I don't think he has a clue.
Nice one, brother.